Hi viewers, I'm Raji Ramakrishnan. Today I'm going to make a chutney with this mango in a different style. I'm going to grill this mango and the green chilli. Then with coconut, we'll grind this and add little bit of curd in it. I have kept the mango for grilling. The color has changed. Wash and just keep it on the grill. This is called Chutta Mangai chutney, that means grilled mango chutney. According to the requirement of spiciness, you grill the chili also. Now we'll switch off the gas because this is done. The chili also, it is grilled. We will cool it, then remove the pulp from the mango and grind it along with coconut, salt. I have peeled the mango and we'll put the pulp in the coconut, green chilli. It's still hot. The chutney is ready here. Now the tempering part. I put 1 teaspoon of oil in it. Curry leaves. Mustard seeds. Red chilli piece and fenugreek seeds. A pinch of asafoetida. Put the tempering on top of it. And serve it with dosa, idli, upma. Even with paratha, it goes well. Thank you so much for watching the video. Subscribe to my channel. Like, share and comment. Also visit the blog rasavinsuvai.blogspot.in. Check the description box for any tips and notes. Eat healthy, stay healthy. See you soon with another interesting recipe. Till then, bye-bye. Roasted mango chutney with upma.